Blogging is 2.0 slang for web logging and has been around since 1993, according to Wikipedia. It became really popular around 2002 and has exploded in volume and range. Today, you can find blogs on everything and anything that people care about. Let's look at WordPress.com to see how easy it has become. First, you'll need to sign up. If you can set up an email account, you can sign in to WordPress. Now you'll have your own domain name so you can write. This is how you'll log in once you're set. Okay, you're all logged in, you're ready to go. To dip your toe in the water, let's just talk about QuickPress. Give your subject a title, start typing in the content block, and then start tagging. Tags, as you can see is the third choice there, is a way of sort of focusing your topic. So if you're writing about philosophy or family or sports, you would list the words that associate your subject with specific groups. It's easier for people to find topics they like, and it's easier for you to get to your target audience that way. You've given your work a title, you've written the content, you've created the tag so that your audience can be found. Now you've got to decide if you want to save it as a draft to review it later, or if it's ready to go, you publish it and send it out there for the world to read. Once you've mastered the idea of text writing, then you can really use what makes WordPress and blogging special. Think of WordPress like the real-world Daily Prophet. You know, that newspaper from the Harry Potter movies with everything moving, because you can put moving videos in your story, not just text. You can even travel through time by talking about history. Well, sort of. I mean, talking about history is still cool. You can whisper your ideas into somebody else's ear across time and space. You can even drop a note card to the author right away. So you have this magical digital delivery system of all your best ideas. How do you know what's going on with it? Who's reading it? What topics are getting the most attention? Well, here's how. Welcome to Mission Control. Pretty cool, huh? Not only does this let you see all of your posts and all of the comments, but it even has this little graph in the corner for the visual effect. You can track which posts are actually getting the most activity and which ones are kind of floundering. This one obviously needs a little bit of work. And if you feel like you're a little lost, don't worry. WordPress has tons and tons of support. You can find help through topic searches, you can do FAQs. They even have a forum where other members can help you directly. Every subject possible has a blog site attached to it. Photography, writing, business, friends, news, you name it, it's out there. So explore and enjoy. Oh, and if you like the word images, that was done with Wordle.